two parts. So, not too wet, hopefully. Just a dash of vermouth. Just a dash of the carrot echo. And then we shake it up. Give it a little shake. Chill it down a bit. In a glass. Strain it out. With 25ml of elderflower tonic, gives it just a little fizz.
Is that the gas?
Orange, thyme, and there we go.